National Communications Commission Chairman Shyr says that disagreement over broadcast law amendments is close to being bridged. Shyr expressed optimism that the laws could pass a third reading of the legislature this session. Broadcast networks are behind the revisions, which would require cable operators to carry a minimum of two stations from each network.